friends, some news. Feast North, the satellite branch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable. If you're able to donate money, time, blankets, or food, it would really help the people who will be displaced by this. Today's advice, lining your trash can with paper will help absorb spilled goods. I suggest using one of...
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your, tech guy said he needed help with them.
Oh! Wow! I'm a, big fan! I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
A fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so please can't coordinate away. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut up.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
No one's messing with it! Get up here!
Is it the cops?
No, but good guess.
Hey, so I checked this location against local crime reports. Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously reaching for underground, got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Magia? Like, the crime family?
They wanted respect. Since they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class.
Underground and Roxxon are fighting in public.
Saying there's a helicopter flying around like it's possessed.